Well, Russ, opening statements will begin tomorrow in the case of a Gwinnett County woman charged with killing her stepdaughter. Tiffany Moss representing herself and helped select the jury that will decide her fate. She could face the death penalty if she's convicted of murder in the 2013 killing of Imani Moss. Investigators say the 10-year-old weighed just 32 pounds at the time of her death. Imani's dad, Emin Moss, pleaded guilty to the murder and was sentenced to life in prison.